3 days. We are in the Jewish quarter. And here we have the second still standing synagogue in Toledo, which is called El Tránsito. Tránsito because most of those synagogues, well, especially these two that still remain, were turned into churches in the Middle Ages. Why we talk about these programs going on at the end of the 14th century? And there is another very tragical death for Jewish community, which was 1410. 1410 is, let's say, the triumph of Christian fundamentalism. And most of synagogues were taken and converted into churches. What's your name?
Sophia.
This is not included in the bracelet, but you can visit it for free. It's now the Sephardic Museum, so used to be the synagogue, but nowadays it's the Sephardic Museum.